Kick everyone off. Wasn't this bad yesterday? Mine's been fine for the most part today.
Oh yeah, Roberto, I gotta turn on hard drive. This was like 2 megabytes.
It hasn't come in yet. It doesn't come until Wednesday.
Yeah, because I didn't want to pick it up and I forgot to press express shipping. I mean, I can, like, I'm off on Friday and Saturday, I'm pretty sure. No, I had to go in. It came out early, because my manager is, she's high on payroll, so she had, like, some people go early.
I don't know. Your voice isn't lagging. Is my voice lagging?
Yeah, it is.
Dude, shut up. Hey, just get CJ in here. We'll just test it out. See whose it is. Could be a combination of both of ours, honestly.
I'm supposed to do... okay. Oh, is the monster here? I want to see the monster.
Right there.
Well, I'll play this later. Also, I have Mortal Kombat. I have like 3
games. Oh, you downloaded it?
Yeah, it's deleted.
Roberto has it.
What? Where I'm mowed?
Because it's Vegito. Hey. Damn it. Tried mashing square. I did it too early. Oh. Playing with death. And that auto combo was stupid. I'd play him, but his auto combo his combo into spirit bomb isn't too practical. Then again, I don't always go for spirit bombs with all these teams. Some of them just work together well. I've been messing around with Adult Gohan, mastering his loops. It's pretty easy. I was hoping you'd drop that. Okay. I'll be here. Ace, what are you doing in there? What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? Huh? Come here. Come here. Wanna go outside?
Are you one of those,
what are you doing, Ace? One of those what, huh?
One of those.
Dude, you've told me, you asked me this question so many fucking times. Why do you ask the same questions?
That's not consecutive.
I know, but you ask the same ones all the time. It's been at least 3 times you've asked me that question. Like, I don't really care. Just why? You know the answer going into the conversation. You're not live or anything. You don't need content. If you need content, you can just tell me, hey, Ivan, I need content. Can we have this conversation again? I'd be like, yeah, sure. I don't mind, CJ. We can have this conversation again for content. But no, you just asked me the same dumbass question. You know you asked me. That's why you're laughing. Why?
Because it's funny to me. It doesn't have to be funny to anybody else.
He asked me, do you hear what he asked me? He asked me, am I one of those... Or I cut him off before he finished because I already knew what the question was because he asked me it all the time. He's like, are you one of those vegetarians that makes their dog eat salad or whatever? And we've had in-depth conversation about this. I was like, no, of course not. And then I was like, that with animals, you know, that's just their nature. It's literally their instinct. For us, you know, we know better. It's a thing. We're cognitive. And we've had this discussion multiple times. And then as soon as he started asking, I'm just like, why? You know the answer. We've had this discussion.
Put the date down. So next time I ask it, you just tell me. This is the date. Stop
okay,
asking.
It's September 5th. I'll remember it. Oh, you say runs playing. Oh, what was your connection at? I know, mine was 2, mine was at 60 as well, like, I just tested it. Ugh. Maybe we should try another game? You wanna hop on Mortal Kombat? See if that works. Okay.
You wanna play Mortal Kombat?
I'm down, CJ. Mm-hmm. Okay. Could just put music over it. Down heavy too late.
Hello, we meet again.
How is it going?
How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Vegito, I see. In good, thanks.
This lag is very bad. It was slightly above there. Oh, gen mashing. So bad. It might be yours if... I don't know.
I saw your thoughts with Vegito.
Thank you.
Your Vegito is insane.
Thank you, I appreciate it, man. I'll try to show you some of that insane Vegito stuff, but the lag is kind of prohibiting me. But, I mean... Yeah, I do. I have awesome Vegito combo.
Yep, you're welcome.
Appreciate it. How's the stream, by the way? Is it laggy? Is it butchering or anything? Just trying to see if my internet is a problem.
My Vegito is trash, lol.
Nah, bro. Just watch those videos. Maybe I can make a Vegito breakdown. chips. Mm-hmm. The thing with Vegito and Goku is that you can get full combos, like optimal combos, off of auto comboing. Well, yeah, you can get like good combos, but I'm talking about like to where for them, like the auto combo can be considered optimal, like with.
Yay, like Vegito with, is broken, but I don't know how to use him.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Get out of here.
I started training with 1-6.
Oh, 1-6, nice. Used to be one of the gods of this game.
X is A.
He used to be amazing. 16. Fuck. Yes. Violence. Ah. Thanks, lag.
Literally, UI Goku is the only thing keeping me from playing Fighters. In just kidding, but I love UI Goku.
UI Goku's fun, and he's cool. I just, Spear Bomb is a big thing for me, because I just love playing base Goku, and I refuse to take blue Goku off my team as well. So, I mean, you can Spear Bomb off of, and I fucked it up. Yeah. I just messed up. I don't know what I was trying to do, but I did something weird. I think it was because of lag. I tried
same
making it shorter or something.
Is now permanently on my team. Same with UI.
Yeah. I think one of my best teams is probably Blue Goku, Yamcha, and Base Goku. I just don't play it that much because, you know, I like switching up the teams. Yeah. Yeah. And the lag.
Yeah, your Yamcha is really good.
Thanks, man. That's a little. Let's see what song we put on next. Oh, I don't have it on shuffle. There you go. Oh.
I was around when you actually had Yamcha on your team.
Yes, you were. Back in the good old days. Can you hear my music? The range of those legs. it's Hisoka's team it's playing, by the way. Nope. Is it gonna connect? Oh, I thought that wasn't gonna connect. Look, I didn't down heavy the shit out of you. I am lucky there. I tried jumping. Damn it. Yeah, that is. Whoa! Yeah!
Did you ask why he's alive?
It can happen to you. And he said, why am I alive?
Oh.
Cause I thought I was dead too, I wasn't even paying attention. I was like, whoa, 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 what? I'll take it. Sorry, but you were wide open. Well, he's kind of down. It's down to 4-5. It's alright.
They're really banned.
It's not
that
part
guy?
Of the plot.
That's so stupid.
Who, Leafy? I know.
No, they banned that one guy. You know that black guy that smiles?
Oh, like, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
And then he, like mid faces. They banned him for that. He didn't even say anything.
Because he's too cool.
Never will.
You gave me like so much time to just because I tried tagging in Blue Goku and it didn't work. Yep. Violence. Yep. That's over. Yeah, no meter. You didn't have enough meter to, like, EX. Oh. What do you got homework for? The management class? Oh. How is that accounting class? I heard that it's...
Damn, Jojo punched Dio super hard.
You do be punching Dio super hard.
You know when he's like pretending to be dead and then...
Oh yeah, and he just fucking cracks his skull.
It's funny how the heart is part of it.
I love the whole thing where Dio just jumps away like a dog. It's so funny. You don't even know. You don't even know. You don't get the joke. You don't know. You don't watch JoJo.
Stop blocking on my JoJo post.
You know what? Like, you know what? Take a level 3. Take a level 3. Eat this. Dragon Rush.
Shouldn't you look the show then? I hate 2020. Everybody hates 2020. So everybody hates games.
Whoa. You know, I'm about to kill you for being homophobic. I could have killed you.
No, don't follow that. No, don't mess.
Yeah. It's over, you homophobe! This is what you get for being a homophobe.
Everybody's.
I'm not to kill you.
Remember when I got that. That
I will not let homophobia win! I can't!
Yoda?
He's a homophobe. He's a homophobe. Can't let the homophobe win. I can't let the homophobe win. Can't let the homophobe win. The homophobia will not win! The homophobia!
He has the tech deck. What's it called? Roberto? That little tech deck thing you got? The thing you use instead of the controller? That's what it sounds like.
No! Die, homophobe!
I thought you were gonna do the Jiren thing, or the Goku Ultra Instinct. You just called me retard.
No, it's cause I did a level 3 on him. I did a raw level 3 and killed him. Did I get enough? Oh. Alright. Alright, homophobe. It's Gohan's anger. I'll send you a playlist if you want. It's not copyright. It's technically not copyright free. I don't know, it's just music I feel like you can get away with playing in the background of your stream if you want. Some nice just...
But you can't play it on, can't play it. Played on YouTube. I mean, they have like, edited versions.
I have it on. I'm listening to it on YouTube.
Nah.
I'm listening to it on YouTube right now.
I love that song.
That's a really good song. That could have been so bad for you. The one thing I really, really love about Vegito is his control of the screen. Like, he always has, like, the most control of where you're gonna go, you know what I mean? He has...
Rounds of fighters before we can
able to
combat.
Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, I mean, we can play whatever whenever Roberto leaves.
Hashtag Vegito's overpriced.
Die, homophobe. Yep. That's what you get for being homophobic.
Thank you.
He has no problem fusing with another guy. I don't think he would care.
But it's different. Vegeta would definitely not like it.
Right. Yeah. Wait, see, that's why Vegeta sucks, because he's homophobic.
Aren't you homophobic? Aren't you, like,
no, the one that's like, the one that's always homophobic, that's actually homophobic, is Krillin. he's actually homophobic. He's canonically homophobic.
Wait, what? Yeah.
He called that one guy. He was like, "Come on, you flaming homo." I was like, "Damn, Krillin." Yeah, they kept it in the dub. Remember, I heard it in the dub. Or I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's in the dub.
I can't believe they took out "you retard" and
"you." You can't believe you act. You can't believe it.
No, I can't. If, I mean, if they're gonna have "dad" in there, like you're playing homo, then they should have "retard" in there.
Yeah, but that was way before.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna respect your pressure? After you're homophobic? No. Ooh. Okay.
You retard.
You like this song, CJ? I know you like this song.
What song is it?
Oh, so I can hear it.
Whoa! Why am I getting ads?
Too late.
Is this for Dokkan? Oh, it is Dokkan. I got an ad for Dokkan. Why am I getting ads? I don't know. I don't have premium anymore. I do have premium.
Probably just glitching.
Oh no! No!
No.
I would not YouTube with ads. You have the high ground. Oh, I like that song. That's from Death Note. Actually, is that from Red Dead?
Red Note? Die, homophobe.
Is that why Krillin dies so much?
Yeah. Krillin's death is just a punishment for his homophobia.
Weren't you homophobic? You were like saying that once you become president, you wanted to like ban all the homophobes.
Nah. I never said that. Promise you, I've never said that. No, I just had double standards.
That's reasonable. That, you're gay?
Body change. Maybe if you weren't homophobic, you would have been able to. Hey, bro, that's not cool. Let's skip this song. Oh, yeah.
I can't believe they didn't even do Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Yeah, they do.
Oh, that's crazy. Momentum. You know what? I'll leave the dungeon boy for you at the end. Sorry, buddy, but homophobia, it's not gonna fly here.
I thought you guys were gonna. How long has that game been going on?
It's been going on a while. Cause you can't get enough of the dungeon.
I know. How many times have you won, Roberto?
It sounds like an insult. It sounds like a passive aggressive comment. Come on, drop it. Alright. That's fine. It's fine. You'll make me act up. No. Tried vanishing. Sorry, buddy.
He was gonna kill me, but realized I was black.
Homophobia just doesn't fly here. Sorry,
it's gonna happen. Once you get popular, it's gonna happen. But you shouldn't apologize. Come on, Ivan. Come on. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? I'll say it again and then say, ooh, like, faggot.
Whoa. A little aggressive.
We like iDubbbz. iDubbbz got away with it for so long.
Doesn't he still get away with it?
Yeah, well, not as much kind of after he got called a synth.
Okay, yeah. Bye.
Bye, Roberto. Bye. Goodbye, Roberto.
Everybody say bye, Roberto.
I don't have my voice shared, so you're going to be talking by yourself.
That's fine.
I mean, I would put it on, but we just started a game.
That's fine. You don't have to turn it on.
I mean, I usually have it on, but I turned it off for the screen.
I think it was Roberto that was lagging. We're not lagging that bad, yeah. Okay, maybe. I don't know. It says we have a good amount of delay, but it doesn't feel like it too much. Stop blocking! Where'd you get this defense from, huh? Who'd you steal? Who'd you steal from? You know what? Just take a level 3. Eat it up. Come on, say the sound effects. I have a lightsaber.
Is that why you like Vegeta?
Yeah, that is one of the reasons. Here, you want him to take it.
What?
Ow.
What are you trying to do?
No, this is fine. Super dashing. Have you played this song? I'm sorry to do this to you, CJ, but you don't support trans rights.
Why did you just make it? It wasn't even talking.
No. It's not what you, anything you've done already. It's what I'm about to do. I'm doing the Joseph thing where I like talk about it before it happens. And you're like, blah, 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 blah. And you're like, oh! Because it already happened. Or because it happened. And I predicted it before. I swear I was ready to down heavy it. That might have not been the best timing of it. Let's try doing it again.
I swear to God, I was walking.
You tried doing it again. Hold it. Stop. Don't tap it. You have to hold it.
But I tapped it way too long. Or hold it too long.
Yeah, I'm sure it's teams.
Oh, you lagged out?
I just said I'm gonna switch teams.
Oh.
Oh my god, my buddy closer. Oh yeah, I lagged out. My bad. I'm on my way back.
Oh, choose like again. I wish they had a Goku with the scouter skin.
That would be cool. Failed to create room. What? Now I'm frozen.
Mortal Kombat or something?
Nah, we can keep playing fighters for a bit if you want. It's up to you. Okay. Wait, so you're going to Mortal Kombat? Okay, I was just making sure, sorry. I disconnected, I'm running back in though. The lobby's full. Nah, I don't care. I'm going to second lobby. First lobby's full. Changed again, like,
huh?
Said, oh, you changed again, you.
Yeah.
I started.
Did you change yours?
Yeah, I'm cell now. Mommy cell.
You're black.
What is social contract theory? Are you gonna start the? Oh, you want me to start it?
No, I guess
it doesn't make more sense for me to start it. Because yeah, I'm the one that keeps getting disconnected. What about Yamchad? It's been a while since I played with Yamchad. Yeah, what's social contract theory? I saw the shoes you sent me, they look really cool.
Mm-hmm. I really want those.
I think I've seen them before, they look really cool.
I've only asked for them for my birthday.
Yeah, those are really nice. Where'd you see them on?
Hot Topic.
Oh, that's where I saw them, yeah, because I remember seeing them.
Uh-huh.
Why are you running?
But what do you call it? The bad thing is that I'm a really, like, I have a small foot, like, usually I'm a 4 or 5 girl, but... in men's, your size lower than that.
Mm-hmm.
And they only have, like, 6.
Oh. Uh-huh. So. Are you sure it's only in men's? It looks like
the... I'm not sure. I was looking at the ratings, and they said, like, it comes larger or it comes bigger.
Uh-huh.
And then one of them said, you might want to downsize.
Oh.
And I was like,
oh. It does suck.
Mm-hmm.
Should ask him, or, like, look at that.
Uh-huh.
I'm surprised it didn't specify.
Yeah. I thought it would, and I was hoping it would.
Mm-hmm. But, yeah, they do look really cool.
I like the colors.
Okay. Tony, run those loops I showed you. Really easy, and you get a lot more damage.
No! I forgot that I have assists.
You can't forget those, man.
Fuck.
Oh. Expected you to mash.
Mm-hmm.
Stop messing square. Go for a more...